I don't have, This is the dumbest thing ever. I am all for this. We're about to embark on a journey. Coming along with a journey through time and space. One of you has to actually, like... Yeah, one of you needs to, like, actually get in. Alright, horse. Hey, man. Alright. Yeah. Ah! Racism. Yeah, it is. Oh, wait. Somebody come over here and just scuttle on the back of the bike. Yes! Hold on, I want to try to do a flip. How do you... Oh, I got this. Double backflip scuttle, motherfucker! Okay, we crashed. Yeah. One time, Logan flipped a car, and it killed me because I was emoting in the back of it. Yeah, it landed on me and crushed me through the map. I'm gonna take him and we're gonna go for this. Oh wait, actually yeah, I hear it now. I'm going to do that. Down. It's one person, come on! I'm going in this building. Okay, we're dead. What level were they? That's nice. It's because it's like a sexual thing. A lot of people argue it isn't. I mean, I consider it hilarious. Did you just take a bong hit? You are a very loud bong hitter. Shit, I hit my bong, can't even hear that shit. I wanted bong ASMR. Bong ASMR. I don't know, but I want to try it. Not unless it's not a thing. Rule 34, if it exists, there's porn of it. Rule 34 is a great website, by the way. I totally recommend that for 18 and up. Hey, I want you to think about something. Neil deGrasse Tyson brought this up. Think about how what an absolute nothing this would be. Like, there's nothing there. Like, no air, no particles. Like, absolutely nothing. Like, he explained that and, like, what it actually is, and it was really weird. I remember exactly what he said, but it was cool. Dude, to be fair, I've emoted, Do you watch Letterkenny? I don't think Logan's ever seen Letterkenny. It's really good, dude. The fuck's wrong with you? Canadian humor's the best. You don't like Johnny Test? Dude, Letterkenny made me want to move to Canada. Like, not even joking, it made me want to move to Canada. I thought it was a real place. I was like, I have to move there. I mean, okay, first off, that the leader of the meth head group, the goth meth head, whatever they are, I like that dude. That dude is sexy as hell. I'm not even gonna front. I love that dude. He's sexy as hell. Also, the fact that they just beat the shit out of each other instead of calling the cops, I love that. It's so much easier. Exactly. I don't have Gold Bender. I'm going to Merkur. I know, I keep bringing it up because you keep on saying let's all be Gold Benders. You have to say the three of us. Well, you're saying everybody, so I'm making it aware that I don't have. I am also on my stream. Because I lost my focus because of the better conversation. I'm kind of close though. Is there a bouncy pad I can use here? Yes, there is. There's a bouncy pad I can use. I'm gonna quickly just loot the place. I don't think there's anything to loot. That's kind of bullshit. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the marker in a second. I just gotta. I did. I want the prop disguise, but I can't afford it. I can afford it, but I don't want to get it for that much. Just instantly go to sleep. I mean, I am on stream, nobody's watching though. I'm gonna post on YouTube though. By the way, I clipped when I was dancing at those people before we got into the game. I clipped that, I'm totally putting it on YouTube. I'd be like, I gave people crabs. I don't know. Collector. Yeah, I need people to watch, I need to get affiliates, like make money. I don't care if you say bad words. I probably say worse things than most people on stream. Fuck you, banana man! That banana dude got cocky and fucking shot his ass. Where are they? They would be in the water, those little bitches. Hold on. I got him. I got him. I'll trade you for something, but I don't even want it. Okay, hold on. Oh. He got stuck. You know I only give it to you because you're better than me with it. If you use the steady hands with the MK, it's really, really good. It almost doesn't move at all. I'm gonna do a splash party. Hey, I had two soft splashes, maybe you want some. Okay. I'm gonna just take these. I did. Do it. It is. I don't even like the pistol, honestly. I wanted a submachine gun. How often does it do it? Oh. Did you guys ever use the balloon while you're reloading when they had the balloon? Augment. That was funny as hell. Ooh, more shockwaves. What? Ooh, travel warrior. Exactly 9:06. Probably some kind of rifter man. He's rifting and such. I miss the portable rifts. Those were awesome. I used to love rifting right next to people. Bring them with you. That'd be so funny. Yeah, I piss people off religiously with that shit. I like to troll in this game more than anything. I don't even care about being good, usually. You're a key here. I didn't hear you. I think somebody hired the guy. Oh, for real? Nice. Boomerang's really, really good. Dude, well, remember when I first got the boomerang? I was just fucking doing ham with it. If you want to, go ahead. I only have one gun, though, just so everybody knows. Yeah, I have, like, one weapon. It's not even a gun, it's just a weapon. I'm gonna take it in a sec. Oh, wait, never mind, I got a mammoth pistol. I'm good. It's a legendary, too. Grenades. Nah, I'm good. Unless you can hold soft splashes. And then he's holding soft splash, yeah, two extra. Oh boy. Uh, I wanted to do that. Our bounty's over here. I heard it. Over here. Shot him once with the man pistol. More firing over here. Oh, it's like right. Yeah. Shot him in the ass. Scuttle next to each other, scuttle next to each other. Everybody, scuttle. This is gonna be the most annoying thing that's the gap for so many kills here. Why is it so funny? Exactly. It's like the donkey laugh almost. It's like that level. I want that so badly. I saw somebody do that to somebody in real life. I see him. Got him. Easy. This submachine gun is obscene. I have one key. There's like a lever action shotgun, I'm gonna get that one. Alright, I'm gonna want that side splash and we'll leave it there. Huh? Have you guys done the mega jump with the shockwave and the bouncy? Or the soaring sprints, I mean? If you use soaring sprints and shockwave yourself during it, it launches the shit out of you. Same if you jump on a bouncy pad. I've been doing mega jumps and using explosive rifle and getting mad kills. Hold on, who's got... Okay, I hear it. I'm on my way. No, I'm good. I don't like thermal. Do I need to put spawn in the game? That'd be funny if they made it like that. If they got the action. If they got a match to record that line, that'd be extremely funny. I'm going towards shooting. One. Oh, it's coming from down here. I could just snipe this people probably. Oh. Cybertron cannon. Does anyone want Cybertron cannon? I really want it, but if I want to hold my stop splashes. I've got six. I'm gonna grab the Cybertron cannon. I love this thing. Scuttle attack. Oh, I stay in circle. I'm gonna go get a pet. Hatch. Oh, fired. Someone over here. They didn't even hit me once, I just eliminated them. They didn't get knocked, so they didn't have a partner. Bye bye, dirty metal ass. Forget the blackjack. Wait, I forgot how that one was like. Blackjack and hookers. In fact, forget the blackjack. Oh, the dinosaurs gain health at the fire. No, he's like, he just said woo. He just said woo. That's the air escaping the rolls of fat. I love your drum. I've been to you like so many times. The ending still makes me cry. He's over there. Crap, people. Fire, fire. Let's get crabby. Hold on, I'm reviving somebody. Don't let this happen again. Fair enough. Use those. Oh, somebody stop. Reboot. Oh, somebody's coming up. Ho ho! They went up the zipline. Somebody over here too. There's another person there. They're on top. I just got my fives. Oh, come on! What the fuck? It wouldn't let me grab it. That's fucked up. Alright, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna report that. I'm pissed about that. That's some bullshit. I bet they don't even fix anything. They just have their report. So they'd be like, oh, well, we heard your report. But they're gonna take their time on it. A bug. Game world. That don't work. I did get his card though, so you could reboot him. You should land somewhere with cover if you can. Or that. It's not a good idea. Just being out in the open. I already got rid of that med kit. Yeah. Nice. If you win, I swear to God. Jump mushroom on the left, jump mushroom on the left. Yeah, they were against four people, no. I thought it was five people left. Oh. They are. Okay. average for like each one. They last like 9 lighters, so that's fair. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. It has like 9 lighters worth of fluid in it. I have that torch. I have a torch that I use blue chain with. Epic friend invite accepted. Okay, I guess I'm already a friend then. I don't know if I did it last time because it didn't look like I finished it. Damn, I don't have any weed left for today. I have to conserve. I hate conserving weed! Come, my brethren! This is the funniest thing, I swear to God. Yeah, find somebody who's... This dude right here. And jump over me, bitch. Look at that walk around like crab style. It's funny because you hear him saying it, but it's in Zoidberg's voice. It's the fucking best. It's the best emote I've ever gotten in Fortnite. Hands down. It's even better than Rick Dance. Ignore my marker. Here we go! Because that's what looks first, I guess. Yeah. We are all a bender. Yeah, I trade Fry for bender. I'm gonna get Fry anyway at some point, so I just want to be bender. I never use those return things anyway. You two know about the way to return items from like 30 days previous? There's a thing that like there's like refund tickets. You get 3, and if you use them all, then you have to wait like a year between each one. So if you use all 3 of them, you're gonna have to wait 3 years to use the last one that you used. Yeah, but you can refund like any purchase from 30 days previous, so it's pretty decent. Yeah. I did it 3 times, and I just used the 4th one to get Bender. Because I can't stand looking at Fry anymore. He does. It's really annoying. I can't stand it anymore, honestly. Stop coughing. It's illegal. I can hear you. Like a sandwich? I would love some tacos. Soaring sprints, awesome. It's Monday. I can't wait to get paid so I can have food. That's gonna be nice. I have 3 med mists on me. I'm gonna drop one. Got boomerang. I might have seen somebody land, but it might have been a bird. I don't know if they brought birds back. I kind of miss shooting birds. It's Superman. It's Jimmy Kimmel, live. Legendary what? There's a reason they took it out, but I don't think it was the damage. I think there's a glitch. Llama! Shotgun siphon works if I'm shooting the llama. So I'm at full everything now. It's awesome. Okay, they got the exotic slap splash shit. I'm gonna grab that. Where? Neat. Let's go. No, I don't. Clock worries pretty good. So we gotta go. I'm gonna leave. Yep. scoped weapons deal increased damage. Me too. How much is he? You want me to hire a bender? Alright. You won't regret it unless you survive. That's funny. Chill slide. Oh, I want experience points. There's people here. Somebody's on zip thing. Log in here. Oh wait, no, you're gonna run. Assessing the situation. I mean, that's what they did in the Summer Wayne episode. I got heals for you when you get up, by the way. I got these exotic things. Oh shit! No way, I walked right up to Optimus Prime and he didn't realize I was there. I ran up to him. Oh, and somebody just went by me on the thing. I don't know what it was. Help! Cybertron can. Yeah, I ran up right next to this dude, and he did not notice me. I immediately stopped, and he just kept going. Like, he was doing his, fucking augment or whatever. Fucking turkey. Ah, oh, bitch, y'all! Oh. I feel like Bender would hate the Autobots. He'd probably hate the Decepticons too. Like, he would agree with the Decepticons on their methods, but he wouldn't like them, and until the Autobots would just piss him off. He would just question, like, why can't we use excessive lethal force? He did try to use Suicide Booth, like, 3 times. No, I think that's 1 team. Oh. Oh, they have an NPC. I'm tired of being poor. It said you were level 1 and then shot up to 51 immediately. Crab party! Doing it with, like, going in a circle is also, like, just makes it better. Bitches love the scuttle. We got 3 nice looking women right here. One is a robot technically, but you know, whatever. Yeah, I don't care. If it feels real, I'll fuck it. You know, that's my motto. I'll fuck anything that feels good. Shit. What you know about making a potato into a fucking sex toy? What you know about that? I'm just kidding, that's weird. I jumped out too because you jumped out and I wanted part of the fun. Frenzy. Just go to Frenzy. I don't know where Mega is, I can't see it. Okay, I see it. It was behind me, I couldn't see it. I would like to see Professor Farnsworth in this game, because him running would probably be really funny. I feel like they should add him, Amy, and, him, Amy, and Hermes. I saw that. I just saw it. Like, the ship is crashing to the side of the building. The intro. Ooh, fancy chest. It's not the enormous amount of drugs I've taken. The Futurama ship is inside of one of the buildings in Mega. Oh, and there's somebody firing at me, I think. Or, I guess not. I don't know where that was coming from then. I'm gonna hire a Bender. Damn. Harley Quinn almost killed me. Medkit. Somebody swimming in here. Shoot him with unyielding hate. I did. He's doing breakdancing. I am. Right, Alright. I've got powerful explosive somehow. I think it was from a chest I got. I'm surprised there's not more people who are just Futurama characters. I would have thought they were popular as hell. As if they were Dragon Ball Z, that's why I got Goku. Bender's in my car. Boomerangs are illegal. Yee-hee! Uh-oh. That's called bloody.
The soundtrack of being awesome.
I don't want the Park Royale radio. Does anybody want to go after cold blooded? Alright. If anybody wants to get the Cybertron cannon. Should I hit him with this car? Yes? Okay, hold on. Let me just get some speed right here. That's satisfying. Nice. He's on my heavy. I got a purple gun and a boomerang and a gold shotgun, that's it. Except shockwave grenades and a healy thing. He's being shot at. Race of being shot at. Shoot me, bitch. Come on. Thunder Squad. Okay. To where? Okay, did it. We probably should. In this situation, I'm definitely not George. Ooh, Cybertron can. I'm on my way to it. Somebody else is coming on a glider. Help! I'm dead. Who shot me? Oh, that's who shot me. I'm got my entry. Fucking revive Bender. Bender, revive me. Ah, damn it. Oh, fuck you. Better turn to a base skin before he died. Yep, they carded me. Alas. We're getting our ass.
We're really getting our ass kicked this round, dude.
It's not looking good for us. Oh. You know, usually I'm the last person left when we do squads. Bad idea. Jared is in the scuttle emote. If I know I'm about to die, I do an emote. It's a lot of fun here. You need to put Zoidberg, maybe the Professor, and Hermes or Amy. They could do Amy, Kip, and Zap. That'd actually be pretty funny too. They put Zap in the game. Didn't the voice actor from die? Pretty sure he did. Oh. It's Billy West. Right. So Billy West is Dr. Zoidberg, Professor Farnsworth, Philip J. Fry, and a bunch of smaller characters. Oh, the tragic reason he was recast. I think that's why I read. Yeah, it was. I think Phil Hartman was supposed to be originally, but he was murdered in his sleep by apparently his wife. Yeah. Got that Blumpkin, you know what I'm saying? Three-way Blumpkin. Three-way Blumpkin, dude. Nice. I dropped a crown at a gas station in the solos, and so many people came to try to get it. I just pulled up the gas station. Someone's over here. I'm already out here. I can't go back. I'm down. Yeah, we need to figure out where we're going before we land. Because that was bad. I'm gonna laugh if he ends up having a ball. Wouldn't the magnet make him sing country songs? That's who killed me. The guy with the explosive rifle is who killed me. Just getting car and run him over. There's two people there. Three people. Don't do that. No, don't go back over there. Get in the car. I think he just came back like, I'm not going over there. I was in for a world of death. He grabbed mine. I would grab the car. His. Says I'm spectating Halo must kill 3. It's confusing. I'll take that. Nothing but SpongeBob and Fortnite. Imagine Squidward in Fortnite. That was an explosive rifle. Which is it, the thermal DMR? Nah, I don't want that. It's ass. I don't care, it's still ass. I'm not good with it, so it's ass. That's my logic. You can, yeah. Oh shit. Go, hurry, hurry, hurry. Yeah. Logan's dead. Oh, our bounty is Leela. Funny. That's what she said. eddy efficiency of a walrus. So I'm gonna use a Reaper van. I can't tell where it came from. Better squad, assemble! Dun 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 dun, the bender! Get to what? It's go, one go, one go, one go, one. I think it's... it's not down there. I kinda wanna go fishing. Damn, I'm down. Here, hide over here, hide over here. I've got health if anybody needs it. We got to 16th and we barely moved at all. Yeah. Later. You wanna play more Logan? Alright. Should I keep stream on? I think I'll shut off.